Yo, welkom terug bij de laatste episode van Sonic Forces, denk ik. Vandaag gaan we episode Shadow doen en gaan eens even kijken wat de prequel is dus van Sonic Forces. Dus, Let's go?
Shadow, we've got a report from the intelligence division. They've located an unknown base of operations that seems to be totally outside the chain of command for Eggman's army. There's a large-scale troop presence, suspiciously large for a place with no strategic value.
I can't imagine the Doctor would do something like that without reason.
No kidding. And there's a rumor going around that old rotten Eggman has been developing some kind of new weapon.
Yeah. Looks like this won't be your garden variety recon mission.
Do it to it, Shadow. Omega went on ahead of you, so you can link up with him on site.
I'm more than enough on my own. I'll handle things my way.
Edgy.
Omega said the same thing. You two go together like chili and hot dogs.
Cut the chatter. I'm on my way.
City, enemy territory. Deze muziek is een goede reference. Let's go.
That area is enemy territory. Keep going, Shadow.
Got it. D-123 Omega here. Extermination proceeding without incident. No problems to report.
Extermination? This is supposed to be a recon mission. You can't go making a big scene.
You should have known better. Send Omega on an outline base.
Geen Detagrobo, dat is wel nice in detail. Ah, damn it.
This is D-123 Omega. All sensors offline. The damage to the radical low region. Casualty report. Rouge fallen. Shadow to be eliminated.
Omega, what happened? What's going on over there?
Unidentified system intrusion. Emergency withdrawal.
There we go. Feels bad.
The world's most powerful robot is no more a challenge than crab meat. As I suspected, this power is without peer. It is the ultimate strength. Ah, and still more wonderful. A not so tall, dark, and brooding guest has arrived. I've been waiting for you.
Tell me what you did to Omega.
Weaklings like him are of no consequence. Come now, Shadow. A long-awaited reunion, and still you spout such nonsense.
I don't know you. And the only thing of no consequence around here is that big mouth of yours.
Ah, oh, I suppose you would think so. Oh, yes. You say you do not know me, and yet I remember you so very well. To you, it was simply another in a long list of Eggman bases you tore down without a second thought.
Oh, okay. Oh, damn. Yeah. Wat een vervelend level om de mooncoins te verkrijgen. Really? 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 Hoe snel verwacht je dan dat ik ben? Yo, roasted.
I'm shaking. Me, afraid. Pathetic. Me. He's calling me weak. No, I am not weak. I'm not weak. I am. Not weak.
Got the werewolf mode.
That day, I gave up my own unsightly face. And I let go of the old me, the one that was so weak, so that I could become stronger. And then, at last. I obtained the power to make all yield to my will. I was reborn.
Edgy backstory, am I right? Er zou blijkbaar nog één level hierin moeten zitten, dus we gaan het zien.
I've only become what I am because of you. You don't remember, but I suppose that's the way it goes. It simply means that the old me was too weak, too pathetic to remember, and now you've become nothing more than an insect, waiting to be crushed underfoot. Thanks to this limitless power I have obtained,
I have become unstoppable. Take this!
Virtual reality. Dat zou het laatste level zijn van deze DLC. Dat is toch best wel snel. I believe my future. Ah. Illusion. I'll be losing you. Before long. Ik wilde voor die redding gaan. Oh, nou, dat begin ik ook helemaal opnieuw. Ah, shit! Ik wil gewoon die reddering hebben, laat me nou! Deze keer ga ik hem krijgen. Took me long enough. What the fuck?
This is where Omega was destroyed. There's no sign of it here.
Sure seems that way.
This is where Omega was destroyed. There's no sign of it here.
Sure seems that way. Probably because it never really happened.
What?
Affirmative. I have never known to be defeated.
Omega?
I am not defeated. I am not weak. I am not weak. I am not weak.
Waarom trap ik daar steeds in? Fuck!
Destroyed. There's no sign of him here.
Dit is zo fucking triest. Het is alleen omdat ik die reddering wil hebben. Ik snap niet hoe je die jump moet doen, ik snap het echt niet. Damn it. Waarom? Homing attack. Nee. Laat me met rust. Nee. Kut homing attack. Ik word hier legit gefrustreerd van. Dit is niet grappig meer. Dit is vervelend, dit is echt heel vervelend. Wauw, eindelijk. Waard. Son of a bitch. Give a hee-ho, we hebben het gehaald. Wat een vervelend level.
Show, wasn't it? This power, before we've even tuned it, just as I thought, it is unrivaled. Not even Sonic will be able to stand against me now.
Sonic? What are you plotting?
Doc?
What? Stop! Where do you think you're going, Infinite?
Crazy.
Shadow? Shadow! Finally, the connection's back. What are you doing?
Rouge?
Forget it. Get away from there as soon as you can. There are explosions going off all over.
Withdrawing now. What's the meaning of all this?
Oh, fuck.
Rouge, are you telling me the truth?
What's the point of lying about it? Eggman got a bead on Sonic and mounted a massive assault. I mean, sure, A for effort, but it's nothing to worry about. We've got the advantage now. Sonic is there too, so I don't think it's a big enough deal for you to head out.
Not even Sonic will be able to stand against me now.
I can't imagine the Doctor would do something like that without...
Shadow! This is not good! Hurry! Get...
What is it, Rouge? What happened?
Is everyone okay?
We are, thanks to you. Cutting it kind of close, though, pal.
Yeah, that's pretty much how I roll. Okay, let's finish this, Eggman.
It will be your finish, Sonic. Behold the power of my ultimate masterpiece!
Shadow, it's you? Zavok! Metal! Chaos!
Psycho Mantis? Is this dezelfde cutscene? Ja? Oké. Okay. Dat is het blijkbaar. Nou, dat was episode Shadow. Dus dat komt een klein beetje meer inzicht over hoe Shadow degene is die alles heeft verpest voor ons. Dank je, Shadow. En laat zien hoe crazy Infinite eigenlijk is. Ja. Dat was dat. Wie weet. Misschien kom ik nog terug met Sonic Forces. Als er DLC nog uitkomt. Het lijkt me sterk. Maar wie weet. Tot de volgende keer. Yo. Ja. Doei.